I'm Gord Martineau, and I've been a big supporter of the Children's Breakfast Clubs for about 15 years now, and I realized how crucial it is to supply funding for this organization. In a city as wealthy and as rich as Toronto, it's a shame, but we have 26 Children's Breakfast Clubs throughout the GTA, and the need there is strong. So whatever you can do for a child, they need nutrition in the morning to learn in class. If they don't learn, then they'll never break the cycle of poverty.